What's up, dudes and dudettes? It's Michael Chow back again. Today we're gonna hit up another review. We're gonna rock out with Metal Hot List on YouTube Music. So today it looks like Lamb of God is up there on YouTube with Gears. As far as I know, I don't remember the song Gears at all. I think that might be from the new album, the one that's in a different language. Damn, that was scary. They've been the epitome of what would they consider, people consider groove metal, as far as I know growing up. I grew up in that area of just 2000 where we're like, oh yeah, that's groove. But they came from the 90s, and it's funny, if you know anything about Randy Blythe, he's really not even into metal. That's the best. He's, right, he's not into metal. Hip-hop, I think I was hearing in an interview before, and I was like, oh, that's a pleasant surprise. This fucking guy's like one of the most distinct screamer vocalists in metal, and Lamb of God is pretty up there on, you know, a metal list. They're probably one of the bands people don't say have sold out, and they're still selling albums as a screaming band. Like, unlike Metallica, for example, you know, Metallica has their brand name. Lamb of God has a brand name, but they appeal to so many people, and screaming is always never, it's never surfaced as that screaming is something that 100% of people get behind. It's just not, it's just never happened. Anyway, other than that, he also, Randy Blythe has also been, I think he got arrested. He was put in Czechoslovakia? Czech jail? Thrown off the mic. And then the mic hit someone and they had a concussion or something like that. So, unless that was Rodney Radke. He almost killed someone too. Either way, they both went to jail. No, wait. I don't know. Rodney never went to jail. Randy Blythe did. Randy Blythe went to jail. That's the difference. Rodney Radke. I remember that fucker. Still around? I don't know. Lamb of God's metal as shit. They're metal as fucking shit. I've been listening to them ever since, I want to say 2007? When I was in high school? That was a good time. The last album I remember them releasing was Resolution. So I think that was like 2012. That was a pretty decent album. They're pretty consistent. They've always been pretty consistent. They're really good. The entire set of them, they look like pretty cool dudes. Like, just the way they dress, the way they look, they ain't like overstepping. Randy, it's funny, outside of the fucking stage, he's like wearing his glasses. He just looks like this guy who like, who's kind of like chill ass nerd. It's pretty cool. Anyway, let's move on and get to the song. Let's hit up Lamb of God's Gears. supposed to happen. All right, so that was Gears. That was, like I said. All right, well, unless you don't listen to metal, you probably don't understand what the groove was, but that's some pretty grooving metal. They're just technical. They're fucking aggressive. They attack. I got a lot of good things to say about them, obviously. You know? I remember when I first started listening to them, the first songs I heard were Redneck and Laid to Rest. If you haven't seen the Redneck music video, it's pretty funny. Honestly, I don't even remember what most of the lyrics have content-wise. I kind of just like it. It's just, they know what they're doing. Everything sounds good all together. But if you ever, like I said, back to the Redneck video, you know, they're called in to a little kid's party, do birthday songs. It's definitely not birthday songs. It's pretty good. You should watch that shit. And then, top of that, Laid to Rest, you know, there's just a lot of who gives a fuck in that, you know. Who gives a fuck, who gives a fuck. And then, a really long who gives a fuck. So, overall, like, I've never heard that song. That was pretty badass. I like it a lot. Like, they, out of a lot of bands, never seem to fail to disappoint. They're always on top of their game. I mean, yeah, they're always on top of the game. Everything's always consistent. Everything sounds good. They haven't lost any aggression throughout 30 years of playing. 30-something plus. So, I'm going to give that one a good old 9 out of 10 without knowing what the lyrics sound like. That thing just got me. Like, I want to, like, punch brick walls right now. I feel good. In a good way. Just forget about it.